Welcome back to Kids Fun Toys. Today we're checking out this Polymer Paints Paint Pouring Art Kit by Crazy Art. Let's open the box and check it out.
This kit includes 7 acrylic paints, 1 pouring medium, 2 packets of glitter, 2 cupcake cups, 6 mixing cups, 1 pouring cup, 1 brush, 1 pair of latex-free gloves, 6 sticks, a plastic tray, instructions, and 2 square canvases.
Woo-wee! That sure is a lot of pieces. Okay. Now that we know what's in the box, let's start pouring some paint. The directions say, for best results, use 3 to 4 colors that complement each other. So I'm going to use these 3 colors. I'll fill the mixing cup about a third of the way with the paint. Next, I'll do a 3-to-1 ratio of the pouring medium. Then I'll use one of the sticks to mix it together. The instructions say that the overall consistency should still be thick, but more runny and pourable. We'll do the exact same thing with the purple and the yellow. Okay, so I've chosen the smaller of the 2 canvases to do as the first one. There are 2 ways to pour paint onto the canvas. This one, I'm going to use the cupcake cup as a pour over. But first, I need to put on my latex-free gloves. I'll flip the cupcake cup over and grab my pouring cup. So the 3 paints that I mixed with the medium are all going to go into the pouring cup. And now for the moment you all have been waiting for, let's pour this paint over the cupcake cup to create our swirling sunrise. Whoa, that is so cool. Now I'll gently lift the cupcake cup off of the canvas and swirl the canvas around to fill up the entire thing with paint. Wow, I am pleasantly surprised. This project turned out a lot better than I thought it would, and it wasn't even that messy. Good thing we have the gloves. I don't think this project is complete until we add the glitter. It came with it, so why not use it, right? First, we'll use the white glitter. I'll just sprinkle it on with this spoon. Then I'll use my fingers to sprinkle the pink glitter on it. And there you have it. That is my Swirling Sunrise Paint Pouring Art Kit review.